See how this goes. Alright. I've seen quite a bit of this game. So, not all of it is new to me. But, obviously, it's still gonna be very hard. But here we go. Well, peace be. Howling winds and mountain waves have sunk your ship. You've landed in a world of adventure and peril. Because always peril. Always. If there's not peril in your plot of your game, then there's something wrong. Oh, it's a Gabbana. Oh, shoot. Knocking my mic and everything. Why is it water? Interesting. Alright. To save your game. Okay, that saves it. And start and select exit. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I need to... Easy. Alright. Here we go. Marathon. 3, 2, 1, go. Nope. Timer didn't start. Here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. I actually don't remember what this message box says. I saw somebody read it, but I don't remember what it said. Instant retry to deal with it. Alright. Yeah, we already figured that out, so. Listen to the soundtrack of this game 1,000 times. Because it has really good music. There's... That's actually really tight, I think. I've seen this part, so that's... That's really cool. I missed the third shell. Sadly, this whole thing isn't completely blind. Some of the levels I actually haven't seen. Because I just... haven't been there to see them, you know? I want to hopefully one day be able to speedrun this. And I think you jump onto that spitting corona plant. I think he was spitting, I'm not actually sure. It doesn't really matter. I didn't let go of jump at any point during that. I probably should have. Okay, and then I think we... I hope there's a checkpoint soon. I remember there's a checkpoint and it's really stupid in this level. But I don't remember why it's stupid. I just remember people complaining about it. But it's really fun so far. I especially like the music. Pretty sure this is Mega Man 6, I think. I don't know, I don't know all the Mega Mans. Better memory of. Oh! That's a really big jump. I think I want to have just more rightward momentum going into that jump so I can build up speed on that falling platform. Oh my. Really? Also, this is the updated version. I don't know what the differences are between an unupdated version, which I saw everybody play, and this version. But... I heard that they were mostly changes to the speedrun. But... Like... music lined up exactly perfect. Dude. I feel like I have to jump really early on that so that I can get on the platform when it's high up, but jumping early on that is really difficult. It's probably the hardest jump in the world so far. Dude, I wish I could, like, stream this, but my internet is too bad for me to stream anything. I think I streamed it in one day. It was decent enough to stream. Alright, I gotta get speed on that bottom one also. I like how without forcing you to spin jump, like having an enemy that you can only spin jump on, I like how he makes you switch between normal jump and spin jump without having like specifically like a spider or something you need to jump on. That is really tight. Dude. Wow. That is really tight. I'm gonna try jumping a little bit later, like, kinda like I did right there. That would have been it if I had just jumped. I pressed jump, it just didn't go through. Like, it sets the foundation for the harder jump later with this one. That's a thing that is good. That it's really good to have that kind of. No, dude, too big of a jump. Do a small jump and don't turn left, or else I don't think I'll have momentum to get over. But then I'm definitely landing on a Koopa, so it's two normal jumps. Sorry. No, too big of a jump and I turned left. I just ran right away. Don't want to do that. Doshi bag. He did like the entirety of Grand World 1 from start to finish without. At the beginning, he didn't know the controls. Like, that's insane, dude. He has so much patience. Like, he would be stuck on a level for like 30, 40 hours, and he wouldn't be bothered by it at all. I mean, it makes sense, because, like, oh, that's a checkpoint, yes, okay, well, I need to get it, obviously, although it does look kind of stupid to get, but I made it past that hard part, so that's cool. But yeah, I would highly recommend you watch, his, like, compilation of all his successes. It's not, like, it doesn't really show you his patience, because there's not, like, a bunch of deaths, you know? But it does show him trying to learn the controls at the beginning of the game in the Yoshi House. So. No! Oh, dude, that is so difficult. I land on there's like four Koopas, I think. Land on the Koopas, jump onto the gray platform, jump up to the midway. Hopefully. Then I should have the midway. Oh, I didn't make it high enough. I think I might need to use that middle Koopa. Because my internet is bad. Wow, that was really close. What was that? Oh, if I had landed on the dang Koopa. Oh my god, that was it! Come on, dude. I would have gotten it if I had just let go of right a little bit sooner. Like a fraction of a second sooner. Those spawned kind of weird that time. Ah, slightly early. Dude, I'm so close to it. I just have to get there one, maybe two more times. Dude, I don't think I actually have to jump on him. I think I can just hold right and do a small re-grab, you know? That third one spawned early that time. Oh, dude, I jumped so late there. I don't even know why I jumped so late. That was close. The early spawn almost killed me again. I think I need to turn left and then go on the left wall to avoid that falling dude. I forget what it was, but I knew it would kill me. I haven't seen it in like a year, but come on, dude. I jumped, dude! Come on. All right. Mm-hmm.
No! Alright, I have a plan. I have a plan, alright?
Dude, the music was all, like, weird there.
But I am interested in what happened. Oh, I did too big of a jump. Why did I do such a big jump?
I jumped. Dude. Oh, I'm so close. Can't believe I made it so far on the one I sneezed. Every time. I did a big jump. Why did I do a big jump? I let go. I know I let go that time. Dude, the freaking Koopa, I was all the way against the right wall, or the left wall, I thought. I knew it was there. Oh, that's a new record, I guess, though. No! I dodged the Koopa! I got there twice in a row, and I landed on the gray platform. One of them I died the Koopa, one of them I dodged the Koopa, and missed the checkpoint. This is taking me so much longer than it should have. Yes! Dude! Yes! Yes! Oh! God! That was barely got it. Oh, dude, I barely. And saving. With this. I'll edit that video together right now, but, you know, thank you all for watching me suffer, well, not suffer, struggle through this first half of this level. This series is gonna be in parts of, depending on the difficulty of the level and how long it takes me, it'll either be by each checkpoint, or it'll be by, just by level. But yeah, thanks for watching.